Millennials now represent the largest voter-eligible age group in the country, and they're running for Congress. Here are seven House candidates who are under the age of 30 going into this fall's midterm election. Only a few have any real chance of making it to Congress.
Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez, this was her first election.
Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez has the best shot of going to Washington. After defeating the incumbent in the Democratic primary in a solidly blue district, she has better than a 99% shot of getting the seat, according to 538's classic forecast.
Abby Finkenauer. Who the hell is that?
Democrat Abby Finkenauer is giving 63-year-old Republican incumbent Rod Blum the fight of his life in an Obama-Trump seat that appears to be moving back towards the Democrat. She has about a 97% chance of winning. But for the other young candidates, the path to winning isn't as clear.
There has been too much chaos, corruption, and greed.
Democrat Amar Campanajar from Southern California has less than a 1-in-5 chance. Jeremy Anderson, a Democrat from Mississippi, is an even longer shot, as is fellow Democrat Mallory Hagan from Alabama. California Republicans Omar Navarro and Morgan Murtaugh have less than a 1% chance of getting elected in their district, as do other millennials on the ballot.
I'm a former Uber driver and karaoke DJ.
If Ocasio-Cortez and Finkenauer are elected, they'll not only be the youngest members of the new Congress, they'd also set a record for the youngest women ever elected to the House of Representatives.